Hello everyone. Today, we'll be installing some internal accessories on the ETIBREAK NBS moulded case circuit breaker. Specifically, we'll install an auxiliary contact block, PS, which is used for remote indication of the breaker's on or off position. We'll also install a signaling contact block, often referred to as the trip indicator, which signals when the breaker has tripped due to a fault. To install these accessories, we first need to put the breaker into the trip position. Next, we remove the top cover by unscrewing the two screws. For circuit breakers with frame sizes from 100 amps to 250 amps, you can install up to two standard auxiliary contacts and one trip indicator. The mounting slots for the auxiliary contacts are labeled as OF1 and OF2 on the breaker's housing, while the trip indicator slot is labeled as SD9. To install the auxiliary contact, insert the bottom part of the contact module first. Then, press down on the top until it clicks into place. Repeat the same process for the trip indicator contact. On the top cover, there is a pre-cut perforation. Using cutters, we create an opening to allow the wires to pass through. Now, we put the cover back in place. Secure it with the screws. Now, let's test the installed contacts using a tester. First, we check the auxiliary contact. Everything looks good. Next, we test the trip indicator. That's working perfectly as well. And that's it. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.